I thought I was gonna get a perfect run. Jessica, no. Ashley, no. Don't tell me. No. No, I'm not going back down there. Watch the game fuck me this way. Are you fucking kidding me? I have nothing. I got Ashley and Chris dead.
Wow, great.
Oh, shit. Shit, dead end.
No, I think I can. I think I can do it. It's like a rock wall.
Rock wall. Rock well.
I'm gonna keep going.
Are you serious?
Get back to the lodge.
Shouldn't we stick together? Sam.
I'm sorry, I have to get Mike. With you or without you?
Just make it back, okay?
Nice slow motion jump.
I beat you. I fucking beat you.
I can't believe that fucking shit happened. I mean, I know there's that rule of don't follow the voice, but right after the game showed you that Jessica was alive. Yeah, I thought it would be Jessica. You know, because they're kind of in the same area. Well, they are in the same area, but still.
Hello?
I hope no one else dies. I liked Chris and Ashley, goddammit. I don't like the cameras for this, for the fucking flashlight, every single time. It's like, go right, go left, but then at times it's like, oh. I felt my stomach jump right back into my chest. Now we're back outside.
Okay. Which way?
I feel like I should go this way. Just because that's where the building is, but that looks like it's a dead end too. I don't know, I'll go this way. I will say though, at least now I know what to do in my stream. Ashley, follow the group. Chris, don't follow the group. I want to see if there's anything down this way. This looks familiar. Sort of. Save Mike!
Marshmallows?
Fuck though, man. I am so pissed off about Chris and Ashley.
Whoa. You alright?
Define alright.
Alive, for a start. Find a way down to where this fucker lives.